Today, we are going to show an example of transfer of heat by convection with the help of a candle. Now, let's move to the activity. Take a candle and place it on a table and light it. After lighting the candle, keep one hand above the flame and one hand on side of the flame. Do your hand feel hot? Notice that towards the top, the air gets heated by convection, therefore the hand above the flame feels hot. On the sides, however, there is no convection and air does not feel as hot as at the top.